you continue to do? What do you want me to talk about? Well, he said something that was a little bit dangerous. He told me I could talk about anything I wanted to. And you know I am my son's mother. The man I described in the introduction as being so decidedly different, my son. And what made the project extra special to me is I got a chance to share not only what he has meant to me, but what he has meant to a generation. As one writer said, we came from somewhere. Not just from the wombs of our mothers and the seeds of our fathers, but from a long line of generations who came before us.
Teach him.